welcome to the Roy Rogers News Channel. Thank you for watching. All right, let's go ahead and go straight into the update coverage. All right. Update number three. Let's go ahead and start off by talking about the Halloween event. Halloween 2018. Made the boss harder again. All right. Added a Pumpking exclusive particle to the Pumpking goodie bag. And the Pumpking reward has increased to 4 bags. All right. So let's go ahead and talk about the bug fixes. Bug fix number 1 fixed an issue where some players could get stuck on 2 blind bridge on certain days. Added a basic particle filter for the GTL. So let's go ahead and take a look at that. Advanced search. And do you want Pokemon with particles or without particles? Now, some people in my other video for the PokeMMO update asked me, what are particles? A particle is basically an effect that happens before you battle. It's kind of more of an aesthetic attachment to a Pokemon. There are a lot of Pokemon with particles here. So Drifloom and Ghastly and Mistrevious, just to give a few examples here. All right. Future Sight has been updated to Gen 5 Plus battle mechanics. All right, let's go ahead and go into the sub-bullet points here about Future Sight. Future Sight will now calculate damage on the end of the turn instead of the casting turn. Future Sight will now respect type-changing effects such as Normalize, Sturdy effects, such as Focus Sash and Endure. Wonder Guard can now inflict critical hits and is affected by stat stages of the caster and target. Fixed a bug where Future Sight would not trigger berries on damage. Fixed a bug where Future Sight would not be affected by No Guard. Fixed a bug where Future Sight would not trigger bide damage. Brick Break will now only destroy Reflect and Light Screen if the skill landed. Substitute included. Added some weather effect messages. Fix an issue where Wild Event Ghosts could not be run from. Alright. Well, that about does it here. This is the Roy Rogers News Channel. Don't forget to comment or subscribe to my channel. Like or dislike the content that you see here. And this is the Roy Rogers News Channel signing off. Fast, accurate, unbiased, Roy Rogers News.